Plasma Blast week coming up very soon. Hashtag PKC Blast on Twitter and Facebook if you want to keep things to the same third, if you're looking forward to it. Plenty of giveaways, so look out for that. We're going to be talking about something different today, slightly negative, which is unfortunate, but I think it's important for you guys to know. It's been brought to our attention that YouTube user TheJolteonCollector has been unfairly scamming a plethora of fellow YouTubers concerning many trades. A video posted by the SMGQuest and many others you'll find gives an probably gives you an adequate summary of what's been going on for quite some time. And though we've heard a few things concerning this over the past few weeks, we've now decided to take a stand. We do not condone such behaviour, and we believe that the online Pokémon community can do without such dishonesty. The Jolteon Collector was also the recipient of a large prize pack during PKC 4th. However, we have not yet sent out our PKC 4th United States prize packages yet. As such, we've decided that, after considerable thought, and we did think about this for quite some time, that the Jolteon Collector is hereby disqualified and will no longer be receiving this PKC 4th prize from us. We hope this sends a clear message to those who so much as consider that scamming or taking advantage of others in a very dishonest way is the way to go, because it is not, and we will not tolerate that, and I'm sure others will not either. Though we might not be able to speak to each and every one of you directly as much as we'd love to, we just can't, it's just humanely impossible, we still attempt to keep ourselves with what's going on, and though we can't keep up to date with everything that's going on in the community, we do get told and we do hear things, and we've been hearing about this for quite some time now, which is why the frequency of it has actually just led us to this. We just believe that you ought to be informed, and we do try our best to do so. We can't protect you, unfortunately. Of course, we'd love to, but we do our best to do so by keeping you informed. So just please, please trade warily and very safely. Always consider things carefully before agreeing on a trade. We just want you guys to have a good experience on YouTube. I've had many good experiences in the past. These days we can't do trades as commonly as we could before. We have to actually open up periods where we can actually spend time doing that, because we're always setting up events or getting things going on the PKC or new release or exclusive front. So we can't do that as much. But you guys who do trade more commonly than we do now, Just be wary and be very safe, because you obviously don't want to lose out. It's very unfortunate, especially for the little ones out there who get really crushed for things like that. So just please be careful. If you do have any concerns about particular users, and this is concerns with a valid basis that's, you know, becomes quite prominent, like this one, this example, for example, please don't be afraid and sending us a message either via email or YouTube or Facebook or Twitter if you have a concern, and we'll have a look at it. And like this one, we had a look at it, and we'll do our best to keep you guys informed. So just let us know. Obviously, don't send us things which are obviously attacks at people. We will not consider those. that's not very fair. We did consider this one very carefully. We gave them benefit of the doubt for the past few weeks after we've heard a few things here and there, but this time a lot of the negatives outweighed the positives, and unfortunately, regardless of the personal circumstances this person's going through, I think it's important, aside from that, for you guys to know, and we decided that, yeah, it's not fair on those people, and so, yeah, we've decided to ultimately disqualify that prize, which will be put into another prize pool for forthcoming events. Because that's not very nice, basically. Not very nice. And Spinda doesn't like it either. Anyway, that's all. Sorry to be so negative today. It's been a while since I've actually done a decent update. I guess while we're on this negative run, to those people who are kind of iffy with the fact that we've had a few updates recently, please don't forget that we just finished up a whole month worth of PKC 4th giveaways and openings, and Aquapolis was only live last week. So if you're irritated with these little trailers, which I don't think there should be an issue with, please consider the fact that we don't just open stuff up, basically. We don't just open, that's it, we're gone. We like to plan events, we like to interact with people in person and obviously online, and we're already setting up the next big event, so look out for that announcement very soon. all that stuff takes a lot of time. And if we gave you guys a behind the scenes sort of look into what we did, then it kind of beats the purpose of the channel entirely, because all you'll be seeing is work and it'll get boring, you know. So we have to do this to hype you guys up, because we like to hype you guys up, and I mean, we like to be hyped up as well as fans. So we apologize, but we are working on things, and there is content. Obviously, we're not just turning into a channel that is just ads and stuff, and we do, I mean, want to provide ads to those people who to those sponsors who have given us so much as a thank you. And it's only a very small fraction of an entire content related video, so please don't complain. You're welcome to complain, obviously, freedom of speech, whatever, but understand that we're not selling out or doing that sort of stuff, okay? We're doing a lot of work. And in fact, right here beside me, I'm packaging prizes up that have just arrived from Nintendo. Mystery Dungeon Gates to Infinity, we've got 3DS XL and all that as well. But yeah. So, yeah, we're always doing something behind the scenes. Not always PKC related, but most of the time. And yeah, it's important for us to provide feedback to our sponsors so that we get more stuff and to get, you know, to pass on to you. We're looking forward to that, actually, because we've got a lot of new wave stuff coming our way, and X and Y is set to be really cool, but we'll keep you guys posted on that. But yes, there'll be more stuff coming our way and your way. But for now, yeah, anyway, back to the topic at hand. Just be careful and trade safely. Thank you. Bye.